नमस्कार। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एक्सपीरियंस हैप्पीनेस एंड पीस देन यू हैव टू फर्स्ट लर्न हाउ टू एक्सेप्ट एंड अप्रिशिएट योरसेल्फ एंड फॉर दैट यू हैव टू लव योरसेल्फ। इन द कोर्स ऑफ लाइफ वी लव सो मेनी पीपल, आवर पेरेंट्स, चिल्ड्रन, पार्टनर्स और क्लोज फ्रेंड्स, बट वाइल लविंग अदर्स समवेयर we forget to connect with our own selves. Over time, we start neglecting our health, our priorities, our opinions, and we start creating unhappy environment around us. Hence, self-love is very important. We have a chakra known as Anahat Chakra or Heart Chakra situated at the center of our chest that helps to evoke feeling of love and compassion and joy with us and around us. An imbalance of Anahat Chakra can lead to a feeling of loneliness, feeling of unworthiness, unloved. It can also trigger a person's people-pleasing attitude to draw attention or approval. At times, imbalance can lead to difficulty in letting go of past pain. Here are few yoga techniques you can do to activate your Anahat Chakra. Number one, affirmations. In the morning, read and say aloud uplifting and inspiring affirmation. Repeat simple affirmations throughout the day like, I love myself, I forgive myself, and I forgive those who have hurt me. These affirmations will instill thoughts of love. Second, asanas. Heart opener asanas that can activate Anahat Chakra are Ushtrasana, Bhujangasana, Chakrasana, Setu Bandha Asana, Purvottanasana, Dhanurvakrasana, Anjaneya Asana, and Natarajasana. Third, meditation. Sound meditation is a wonderful technique to activate Anahat Chakra. Meditating on frequency 396 plus 639 hertz will evoke the sensation of self-love. It helps to bring awareness to our feeling for self and others. It helps to embrace all forms of love. Many more powerful frequencies also work in the same way to stimulate your mind and develop specific feelings or skills. Fourth, mantras. Chanting mantras can help to balance Anahat Chakra. Place your hand on chest, close your eyes and take a deep breath and chant the mantra while focusing on Anahat Chakra. Breathe in and breathe out while staying focused and positive. This will help you to align your energy with love. Anahat Chakra is the energy center for love and compassion. An activated Anahat Chakra will allow us to see and sense the beauty around us and truly connect with ourselves. It will empower you to forgive yourself and others and let go of your past pains. Namaskar.